Step 3. Use keywords to perform a search. The best place to do a keyword search for college-level research is through the library's website. Library resources differ from those found on the free web because the library provides access to published material. Published material has gone through the editing and expense of the publishing process. This lends it a higher credibility than much of the freely available unpublished material accessible through free web search engines like Google. While Google is a good resource to use for some questions, there are other questions for which it will not provide adequate sources of information. The types of questions that Google is useful in answering are quick factual questions. When was Frederick Douglass born? Or how many toes does a sloth have? Questions like these can usually be answered very quickly with Google. Many of the questions you'll be investigating in your college courses, however, are the types of questions that Google is not well suited for answering. For example, if we Google physical education and well-being, we get over 100 million results. While the first few of these results may be relevant, what you'll most likely find are resources that are not written by experts or even scholars and are therefore not accurate sources of information. Additionally, many articles you'll find in Google will prompt you for payment before you can access them, which is something you should never do because the library can almost always provide free access to articles. If we do the same search in OneSearch, we still get a large number of articles, but it's easy to narrow this number down. We can tell OneSearch that out of these, we only want peer-reviewed articles, which are the most scholarly, or articles on a specific subject. We can also set a specific date range so we only get articles within, say, the last 10 years. These things are either difficult or impossible to do in Google, which is why we stress using the library's resources when doing research. One reason published material is more credible than unpublished material is that it's not always easy to verify the author of the freely available unpublished material on the open web. The library offers many different databases and resources to use in your research, but a good place to start is OneSearch. The OneSearch search bar is located at the top of the library's homepage at library.sfsu.edu. OneSearch will search almost all of the content of the library's 200 databases and return all kinds of published information. OneSearch will also help you connect to where that information is. For books, OneSearch will tell you where the book is located in the library and if it is available. For articles, OneSearch will give you information on the article and link you to one of the databases that provides access to the article. One thing to keep in mind about OneSearch is that it's a good starting point for basic search, but if you're having trouble finding articles that are relevant or you think you might need to search in a specialized database, you can ask a librarian for help or visit the databases page for a curated list of databases based on subject. Since most of the online library resources and databases link you to published material, access is limited to current SF State students, staff, and faculty. Therefore, be sure to log into OneSearch or before using individual databases. To do this, click on the library account link on the homepage. Type in your SF State ID number and password. Once logged in, click on New Search at the top of the OneSearch account page. Look for the phrase Advanced Search just to the right of the OneSearch box. This is where you can enter a complex search with added synonyms like you built in this tutorial. For example, we could search children or adolescents, and divorced parents or separated parents, and drugs. Or we could do other combinations such as children or adolescents or youth, and drug addiction, and divorced parents or separated parents. Trying different search combinations will give you different results, which will help you find more relevant articles than just doing a single search. In most databases, you can group similar terms with parentheses if boxes are not available, and put quotation marks around phrases that will help the words stay together. Now it's your turn to try a search. Click on the Next button to view the keyword search developed from your major keywords and related terms that you previously entered. Use these keywords to perform a search in OneSearch. Then you'll provide some information on the results that you retrieved.